It seems to me that anyone living in the United States, or even in Europe, and this isn't purely an American phenomenon, has this feeling that they're a group of experts, a band of happy experts. And as experts will do, they derive enormous pleasure from telling the rest of us how to think, what doctrines to uphold, what positions to defend. As a cultural, as a social, as an ideological phenomenon, it gets on everyone's nerves after a while. I mean, what headline in any newspaper is more apt to provoke a sense of aggression and disbelief than scientists, and within 24 hours, what serious scientists say has changed overnight? So there's a deep, and I think my words were well chosen, deep, hurt, perplexed sense of being oppressed by the scientific community that in many respects doesn't know what it's talking about. Not all, obviously not all, but in many respects. The boastfulness is what's so irritating. And their entire scientific position is, well, we've got a very weak theory, it's supported by so much gibberish in the computer record. Let's just hide that from criticism and suppress those people who don't agree with us. That 15 years, it hasn't been much warming at all. In fact, there's been no warming. Maybe we should factor that in into our self-congratulations. Next door deliver to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. Next door deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop-pop, same as